Student WQ Feng asks, when do you use a recursive definition versus a while loop?
So this is a good question. And in terms of being able to solve a problem, anything you can do with recursion, you can also do with a while loop. Anything you can do with a while loop, you could also do with recursion. So any problem you could solve either way. Usually solving it with a while loop would be more efficient because you don't have the overhead of all the extra procedure calls. Often solving it with recursion is a simpler and more elegant solution. So depending on what's more important, oftentimes the trade-off is much better where the simpler, elegant solution, the performance difference you probably couldn't even measure unless you were, you know, timing really carefully for really large inputs, you wouldn't notice the difference. So it's more important to get the solution correct and have it in code that's easier for you to write and easier for other people to understand. And many problems, the recursive solution really lends itself to that. It's much shorter than the iterative solution would be, and it's easier to understand and follow. In places where performance matters, and we saw this with the Fibonacci example, that if you end up blowing up the number of calls in a way that makes it too slow to do recursively, you might prefer a more complicated solution that involves a while loop and avoids the recursive calls.